Hello guys! In today's video we are going to present you the top 5 best hiking insoles available on the market today. We made this list on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability and reputation of the manufacturers. Check out the description to find out their prices and more information. We have included the links in the description below. If you are first time in our channel, please subscribe and hit the bell button for the daily video notification. So without further ado, let's get started. The number one position is dominated by Timberland Anti-Fatigue Insole. The Timberland Anti-Fatigue Insoles are an excellent all-rounder to go for it. You just need some general support. They are specifically designed to take any shock and give it back to your feet for maximum support on those long days on the trail. They are made using Timberland's own inverted cone form that bounces the energy back up from where it comes. They have laid out the support zones very well and each is isolated in specific areas where your feet will feel more pressure, giving you all the support you need to keep going. These insoles are lightweight and feel great to hike on. They have a neutral arc so they are tailored to most feet and the sizing is okay. Some people find them a little larger than specified, but you can trim them down quite easily to get the perfect fit. If you're looking for some insoles to support your feet and keep you going, you can't go wrong with these Timberland insoles. The Timberland name stands for itself and these are top quality and will last. If you want to know the latest prices of the Timberland Anti-Fatigue insole, then check the description box. Moving on to the next at number 2 with Shoe Insole Arc Support. The Shoe Insoles Arc Support insoles are specifically designed to alleviate any pain from flat feet, plantar fasciitis and provide solid arc support. They do a pretty good job at it and since custom insoles are rather expensive, it's certainly worth giving these a try before going down that road. They are made from EVA foam with a multi-layer cushioning and are pretty durable and long-lasting. The arc support helps to distribute and reduce the pressure put on your feet, while the deep heel cradle does a good job of keeping the foot bone vertical and keeping you stable on your feet. As well as all this, the built-in silicone heel cushion is great at absorbing shock and providing pain relief on those long days. The material used also helps to control any odors and wick moisture to stop your feet from getting sweaty. Overall, a pretty awesome insole for anyone who suffers from the foot conditions mentioned, and for the price, they are hard to beat and certainly worth a try. They do come in a quite large size, so be sure to trim them to get the perfect fit. If this is your desired product, please check the link description below. The number 3 position is held by Powerstep Journey Hiker Shoe Insoles. The Powerstep Journey Hiker Shoe insoles sound like they are made for some serious hiking and they are. While these insoles are for hiking are specifically designed for any medical conditions, they're excellent as an all-rounder for hiking. These insoles provide firm arc support and a heel cradle that gives great stability. This means that they support you on uneven or loose surfaces even with a heavy backpack on. While being quite rigid to keep you on your feet and manage the extra weight for your back, they are still well cushioned and give your feet the extra support they need to be comfortable. They are made from a dual layer of EVA foam that is durable, light and excellent at absorbing the shock of each step you take. Reducing impact and stress on both your feet and ankles, the materials are breathable to keep your feet dry and the top layer is antimicrobial to reduce heat and odors. Overall, a solid pair of hiking insoles, ideal for anyone who carries a heavy backpack on tricky terrain. Is this video making value to your research? If yes, please do like, share and comment. Next at number 4, we have Soft Sole Athlete Performance. The Soft Sole Athlete Performance insoles are made for all-round use. They are ideal for running, hiking, cross-training and just having in your casual shoes too. Made to fit most foot types and coming in at an excellent price, these are pretty ideal for anyone wanting some general extra support. These insoles have a gel pad in both the heel cup and at the front to give your feet some excellent cushioning and help manage any shock. They are pretty squishy though and don't have the rigidity to handle a heavy backpack. So if you are doing multiple day hikes with a heavy load, it's better to pick some different ones. The top layer of the insoles has been treated with the Hydrologix moisture wicking technology that is specifically designed to keep your feet cool and dry whilst also reducing bacteria and odors. Goodbye smell issues. Overall, a great pair of everyday and athletic insoles, but they aren't quite solid enough for use with a heavy backpack. If you have already used any of these products, do let us know commenting below. It will help others to a worthy buy. Finally, at number 5 with Samurai Insoles for Flat Feet. The Samurai Insoles for Flat Feet were designed in an orthotic lab and are medical grade insoles for assisting with flat feet, collapsed arcs, and plantar fasciitis. They seem to work too. The company is so sure that they do work that if they don't offer any relief, you will get your money back. Buying custom insoles for a condition is expensive, so it really is worth giving these a try first. These insoles mold to your feet nicely but are rigid enough to provide stability too. The inner coat is both springy and flexible to support and bounce back with your feet. No matter the activity you are doing, this means you always get the support you need whether you're running, hiking, or just going for a stroll. The idea behind them is to gently correct the overpronation of low or fallen arcs and gives pain relief to flat feet and plantar fasciitis with their cushioning. While doing all of the above, they are also light and durable, but they are also a little bit thin. If you're hiking with a heavy pack, they won't give you the support you need. Overall, a great pair of hiking insoles for anyone suffering from foot conditions. Just a shame they aren't thick enough to handle a heavy load. That's all for today. We upload lifestyle product review videos in every single day. So don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button for the upcoming video notifications.